राम राम पवन। आज कार्यक्रम मध्ये तुम्हा सगळ्यांचं हार्दिक स्वागत आहे। आई गेस अ लिटल मराठी वॉज नीडेड फॉर आर स्पेशल गेस्ट हियर। वी ऑल नो व्हाई वी आर हियर, बट बिफोर वी गेट ऑन टू द मेन प्रोग्राम, एज यू नो वी हॅड रन अ कॉन्टेस्ट अँड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम वी रिसीव्ड सम 800+ responses for the contest. So thank you so much for the overwhelming response, and also big congratulations to all the winners. The correct answer to the question of course was Mumbai Dabbawala, but we got some really interesting answers. I'm just going to read out some of the answers. Someone said daylight. I don't know how the four images connect to daylight. Someone said last mile. Someone said Six Sigma, perfect delivery, supply chain. This is interesting. Someone said Aam Aadmi. Someone said Flipkart delivery, F quick. Someone said perfect commitment, standard delivery. But this particular answer takes the cake. This guy should probably get the most innovative answer award, and his connect is Irfan Khan. And the explanation is that Irfan Khan recently met with Aam Aadmi Party. He used to travel in Mumbai locals. I don't know if he used to do that, but generally, and also in the movie. He had worked with Six Sigma Films for Lalu Yadav video, and of course, he's in the movie Lunchbox. So, great attempt by this guy, but I don't think the first one was the Aam Aadmi Party topi. It was obviously the Gandhi topi. So, that's about the contest. Let's move on to today's special guest, Dr. Pawan Agrawal. He's been associated with the Mumbai Dabbawalas for a very long time now. He's, in fact, his doctoral thesis was on the Mumbai Dabbawalas. It was titled The Logical Logistics and Supply Chain Management of the Dabbawalas in Mumbai. And ever since then, he's been given talks about Mumbai Dabbawalas worldwide. He's also done a TEDx talk called Zero to Hero, Small People, Great Work. Apart from that, he does a lot of business consultation. He's an entrepreneur, and he also runs a charitable education institute called the Mumbai Dabbawalas Education Institute, where they provide education to all the Dabbawalas and to other underprivileged children. He's also been felicitated by the government. He's won the Utkrushti Shikshak Samman from the Mumbai National Congress in 2010. And before that, he's also won the Rajiv Gandhi Puraskar in 2007. So it is our honor to welcome him here. So let's give a Flipkart Bangalore welcome to Dr. Pawan Agrawal.
Good afternoon, you all. Thank you so much. जय महाराष्ट्र, जय हिंद, जय भारत. रिअली इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर मी टू स्टँड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ऑल वर्किंग फॉर फ्लिपकार्ट, बिकॉज आय फील प्राऊड टू डिलिव्हर फ्लिपकार्ट. द रिझन बिहाइंड दिस, कपल ऑफ मंथ बिफोर ऑल न्यूज पेपर हॅव गिवन न्यूज अँड प्रॅक्टिकली वी आर वर्किंग ऑल्सो. फ्लिपकार्ट टाईड अप विथ डबावाला फॉर डिलिव्हरीज इन मुंबई. And that's why we are part of Flipkart as on today. So from same family as on today, thanks Flipkart given good opportunity for Dabbawalas. Anyway, I think I given 1 hour, or you want to discount or premium, anything, 1 hour. Don't worry friend, 1 hour is, I know it's a big time, long time. It's maybe difficult to speak, difficult to listen, but don't worry. 1 hour, if I speak, you will listen, you will not move from chair. So interestingly, I will speak, not to be worried. My guarantee, friends. Very good talk it is. Lots of learning from my talk, not because I am good talk or I am good speaker. Of course, I am, that is different, because I am a teacher. I am a teacher. I teach last 30 years, teaching maybe 14 hours a day. So for me, 1 hour is very small talk. That is not a problem. But for you also, I know friend, and after lunch, 3:30, somebody asked to listen, Herculean task to speak. That also I know. But I'm habitual of it. I know how to speak after lunch. That is different. And friends, rightly told, I'm going to speak on Dabbawala. But before I tell you what Dabbawalas are doing, let me show what exactly they are doing. They are delivering tiffin in Mumbai. We call lunchbox. Dabba means tiffin, wala means man who deliver this tiffin. And these people are not caterers. The food is cooked at home. They collect your tiffin in the morning from your home and deliver before noon in your office, before lunchtime. After lunch is over, they will bag empty tiffin same day in the evening at home. It means they do simple two deliveries. And on these two deliveries, I will speak 1 hour. Just imagine. The reason behind this, delivery is not important. How they deliver, that is important. That is important, friends. Absolutely important. And you know, everybody knows about Dabbawala. Of course, if I ask you, you know Dabbawala? Everybody will say, yes, I know. But what do you know? They do perfect delivery. They got Six Sigma. They don't do any mistakes. And they are from number of years. That's it. That is not enough, friends. I will tell you lot many things inside of these people. And वो बोलते हैं ना हिंदी में जो कुछ कहूंगा सच कहूंगा सच की सेवा कुछ नहीं बिकॉज इट्स अ लाइफ स्टोरी इट्स नॉट माई नॉलेज फ्रेंड्स बट बिफोर दैट लेट मी क्लियर दोज पीपल मे नॉट बी नोइंग वाई डब्बावाला कलेक्ट योअर टिफिन फ्रॉम योर होम वाई यू कैन नॉट कैरी योर ओन टिफिन मेनली टू रीजन नंबर वन इन मुंबई वी हैव ओवर क्राउडेड लोकल ट्रेन So you need both the hands free when you board in local train. For you, out of question, you cannot carry. Number two, we have in Mumbai long railway routes, 60-70 kilometers. So it takes 3 to 4 hours from home to workplace. Suppose you start morning 6 o'clock. You will leave 6 o'clock, so you will reach office 9 o'clock. And if you want to carry your own tiffin, your wife should cook 5 o'clock. In Mumbai, husband do not allow wife to cook 5 o'clock because husband love that wife. He want my wife should cook 8 o'clock. No problem, ma'am. The Dabbawalas are there. Late husband to start 6 o'clock. Late wife to cook 8 o'clock because 9 o'clock who will collect your tiffin? The Dabbawala. Husband gets service and because of that, the Dabbawala wife gets happy. Just imagine what benefit we give to husband as well as wife. So in Mumbai, I make marketing. Sir, Mumbai mein kya bolta hu main? Jo biwi se kare pyar, wo dabba wala ko kaise kare inkar? Let allow dabba wala to deliver tiffin. Friend, please try to understand. Whatever I'm going to speak 1 hour, please don't consider I'm talking emotionally. No, even emotions are there. I'm going to talk you lively. I am going to talk about me. I am highly qualified. I am not Dabbawala. But I didn't PhD on this. 9 years I done research. Last 15 years I am talking on what I research and what they are doing. It's a life story. Nobody will feel otherwise. Please. Because you and me are qualified people mostly. But believe me friends, lots of learning from today's session. The reason behind this, they are working like this. We call as a masters of logistics and supply chain. Masters. Masters. Mumbai Dabbawala may not be number one. They may not be at the top, but they are the masters. Friend, everybody, every individual can become master in his work. Maybe in profession, maybe in business, maybe at home, maybe in office, wherever. The reason behind this, you should be master because man, I am important person. My time is valued. My work is valued. My presence is valued. And that's the reason I should be master in my work. And we message this. Wherever you work, whatever you work, you should be master. And then only my identity will prove. And Dabbawalas are masters in supply chain logistics. It's very important. Thank, maybe because of Jacob, Flipkart may not ask what Dr. Pavnu will speak. Dikshita ma'am asked me a couple of times, can you send me a profile, introduction? But thanks, she also not asked me what you will speak. Otherwise, corporate people before invite, they want to know what you will speak. And corporate people want, because couple of years before, one company invited me and send me the mail. Dr. Pawan, we have to invite you, but what are the takeaways from your session? Because I am studied from Marathi medium, that time I don't understood what you want to ask. I was not knowing myself, what are the takeaways from my session? How I can reply? I replied him, sir, I don't know what are the takeaways, but I will give away whatever you take away, take away. I don't know what are the takeaways from my session. Mr. Jacob is my good friend. He told Dr. Pawan, this is not good answer. Then he told me, these are the takeaways. From that day, I am showing these other takeaways. Takeaway. Friend, I told you I am a very good teacher. Good speaker. Good father. Maybe good citizen of a country. Can you ask your company, maybe Flipkart, maybe your parents, maybe your teacher, what are the takeaways? My dear friend, it depends on you what you can take away. The people are giving away, company is giving away, God is giving away. It is up to us what we can take away. I believe like this. If you have that attitude, approach, believe me, you can take away as many as you want. In today's session, I will tell you how Dabawala are passionate, how their commitments, consistency, 100% execution, 100%. Can you imagine? In Mumbai, Dabawalas are working last 125 years. In 125 years, it never happened. Single tiffin is not delivered. Impossible. 100% delivery. 100%. Can you imagine this? Oh my God. I asked one Dabawala. Suppose one tiffin is not delivered. What will happen here? He will eat outside. Customer can eat outside food. If sometime is not delivered. Listen what Dabawala answering me. He said, Dr. Pawan, my customer can eat outside, but suppose that day when I'm not delivering tiffin, and suppose that day my customer wife put medicine for her husband, and if I'm not delivering tiffin, and because of me, that customer could not consume medicine, and something happened wrong, who is responsible? He says, I'm responsible. And that's the reason he do not want to miss single delivery. Can you imagine, friends? We speak 90%, we speak 99%, aur aage banna hai to 99.99, itna to chhodi denge. Why, man? Why not 100%? My dear friend, the question is not of one mistake, question is not of one delivery. The question is that if you do not do that job, consequences may be, I don't know what. So we should think always 100%. And that is possible because of passion, commitment. That is possible. That too, every day, my dear friend, every day. You know, if you know the successful stories, maybe successful man, maybe company, of course among them, I don't know about Flipkart more, but we know that Flipkart is one of the big famous company in our country nowadays for delivery. My dear friends, if we are not working every day excellent, execution is impossible. Whoever you or me may be, it's not possible. Every day we should work with the same commitment, with the same passion. And that too accurately. Sir, it never happened single time your tiffin delivered to somebody else. Impossible, impossible. Despite these people are illiterate, no wrong delivery, no wrong delivery. Sir, 35% people as on today illiterate. Despite they are illiterate, they read coding in English. How? With the alphabetical shape. Just imagine. If a Flipkart delivery, they will do Flipkart only. It may be on the tiffin, FL, F, whatever written as per the understanding. In my research, I asked one Dabawala, I want to study some Flipkart customer. Example, I asked Dabawala, can you tell me the address of Flipkart? What he replied me, sir, I cannot tell you the address, but I can take you to Flipkart. I know where it is. He may not be able to read, he may not be able to speak, but he is able to work. Can you imagine, friend? This is because of they want to make accurate delivery, and this is possible because of dedication. Sir, I believe every human being is dedicated if he wants to become dedicated himself, herself. Please take note, friends. And that too, you know, time management. If you go and Google and search and put in time, on time delivery all over globe, you will find at the top Mumbai Dabawalas. Because they are important for time. Despite the fact, Mumbai Dabbawala delivery, I'll show one slide. Their delivery depend on completely by local train. Local train may not run on time, Dabbawala always on time. I asked Dabbawala, trains may not run on time, how you run on time, how you deliver on time? What he replied to me, sir, I am not railway minister. I cannot change train system. I can change my system. What he do? Every day than the commitment timing, Dabbawala start 20 minutes, 30 minutes early. Even trains are late, he is on time. That is important, friends. Can you change some rules? For example, I came to know from Mr. Jog, sir, today traffic is very jam. Mela, today, in India, every day traffic is jam. How you can say today? Sir, it is our excuses. Can you make this excuse? And when you know traffic congestion problem is there, why don't you start half an hour before? When you come to boss, when we are late, we make excuse. Sir, I start 1 hour before. Hey, start 2 hours before. Don't say excuse. Why, friends? Because your time is important, my dear friends. I'm sorry, I run many institutes, sir. We work. Some people come 2 minutes late, 5 minutes late. Forget exception. I'm not talking exception. Exception, you may not come. You make a half day late. I'm not talking exception. I'm talking regular. Sir, 5 minutes people comes late. I'm not irritated. I explain them. How many hours you work? 10 hours. In 10 hours, you cannot spend 10 minutes extra. Rather than coming 5 minutes late, come 5 minutes early. How much time you are spending extra? 10 minutes here. My dear friend, it makes your impression different. When you come before time, it makes different. Boss, this man always come before time. Maybe 1 minute or maybe 10 minutes, it's irrelevant. But you should take care of timing. No alternate, friends. Because everybody in this world working for customer. And Dabbawala says, we want to make complete customer satisfaction. That's it. And this is possible because of some good principles are there. Sir, not good, simple principles. Every organization has simple principles. Our principle is work is worship. Sir, believe me, my dear friends, I know many youngsters are there. Please listen carefully. Believe me, you may not change Flipkart life, you will change your life. If you work extraordinarily, if you work with some good, what you deserve, it is possible. Sir, Dabbawala believe, then my family, work is important. Why? He believe, if I am working, I will get income. If I get income, I will make my family happy. What is important? He says work is important. And because of that, he says customer is God. End of session, you will accept, yes boss, yes boss, yes boss. He believe customer is God. The reason behind this, he is there because of customer. Friend, and feeling proud. I'm sorry, many people, of course, because they love Dabbawala, that's why. But their expression is, I think, not concerned with Dabbawala here. They say it is injustice. How you carry this much weight? Why don't you reduce the weight? Hurry, how they can reduce the weight? Who will carry this weight? No alternate man. Sir, many people say, why you carry on head? How I can carry man? Because in Mumbai, all railway foot bridges are not plain surface man. It heavy steps. How you can carry wheel? He has to carry on head. No alternate man, no alternate. Despite this fact, he feel proud. I am Dabbawala. Despite they are illiterate, despite they are poor, despite they work in adverse situation, they feel proud because they says, God has selected me because I am deserving to do this job. I am happy serving food, serving God. Oh my God. What is this, friend? Feel proud about my job. That's it. When I am shouting a lot, because people don't listen if I speak slow. Might be. I don't know. What are the reasons? Many people ask me, in my family there are a lot of doctors. Don't shout. Your vocal cord will not work. When? After 10 years. Let me shout 10 years here. Why are you asking me to? Believe me, friends. Ask, sir, I am taking session today in this Zebra here. I went last time, Oman. In one day, I took 6 sessions. Nothing happened, man. Before coming on the dais, my throat may not be good. But when I am standing here, I am very clear. What is this? Passion, dedication. God will support you, man. You do work. Believe me, friend. It doesn't mean you should not take care. We should take care. I am also taking care. But my dear friend, you should work passionately. The reason behind this, you feel customer is God. I feel 100 people, 200 listen to me. My time is important, but then your time is important. Because 1 hour I'm speaking, but 200 people spending 200 hours to listen to me. I should care, man. Same way, my dear friends, if one person do not working in Flipkart, your chain may disturb because of one person. So every individual should work with same commitment, same passion. It is possible when you feel work is worship, customer is God. Despite the fact, double out of hard work, they keep human values. I told in the beginning, friend, don't think I'm talking emotionally. If you see the history of Dabbawala, oh my God, started in 1890. Those days, British's time was there. Sir, one Mr. Mahadu, for your record, one Mr. Mahadu started this business. How? By default. One person working in British's bank, Mr. Parsian, he asked Mahadu, can you bring my tiffin? He started to bring tiffin. It means they are working from British's time. बंदा डायलॉग बोलता है, पता है डब्बा क्या डायलॉग बोलता है? हम अंग्रेज जमाने के जेलर तो नहीं है, लेकिन अंग्रेज जमाने के डब्बे वाले जरूर है. दे फील प्राउड दैट दे आर डब्बा वालास. व्हाई? बॉस, 125 इयर्स हिस्ट्री, इट्स अ बिग हिस्ट्री. इन 1890 वन डब्बा वाला, वन कस्टमर. टुडे विल सी 5000 डब्बा वाला एंड 200,000 टिफिन एवरी डे डिलीवर. 200,000 टिफिन, माय गॉड, बिग big figure here. It means, my dear friends, one man carrying approximately 40 tiffin. Sir, this is outside container. We have inside container, food, basket, wooden plate, steel plate. Total weight he carrying of 40 tiffin is 60-65 kg weight. In that crowded local train in which you need both hands free, this man carrying 65 kg, that too by traveling 60-70 kilometer one way. Two-way, he traveled 120-140 kilometers. Can you imagine, friends, what hard work you do? And who are they? If you go for qualification, I told you, they are not qualified. Illiterate rate, many. Average literacy, 8th grade schooling. They say, my qualification is not important, my work is important. They are not qualified in education, but they are qualified in work. I will expect at the end of the session, please ask me question, friends. Believe me, any question you ask, maybe Dabbawala, maybe your life, maybe my life, I will answer it. Because as a teacher, because as a speaker, I think I learn from audience only. And now I can able to answer every question what you ask. And then many things I can deliver. Otherwise it requires 2-3 hours to speak. But in 1 hour I will try to finish it as much as possible. Friends, these people delivering 200,000 tiffin and working 8-9 hours. Dhyan se sunna. When this man work 9 hours, in 9 hours, this man do not relax 5 minutes. Not 5 minutes. I'll show one slide. You will come to know. 9 hours complete dedication, mentally, physically, completely busy. What people will you? Dabbawala collect tiffin, deliver, and again back. No man, he collect, he deliver, but in supply chain, in route, every Dabbawala to sorting, resorting, loading, unloading, coding, decoding, every work you do throughout the day in crowded local train, he's working, man. In 9 hours, he do not relax 5 minutes, despite happily work. Because what he feel? 9 hours, I am the owner, and for 9 hours, I must contribute for my customer, for my association. Believe me, friends, we should think ourselves. No comments. Can we work 9 hours? I don't believe. Not because purposely, because our culture, our system is such, I don't think we work 9 hours completely. Bhale ghar pe kuch bhi bolo aap, that is different. Hum bahar kuch bhi bolte. Sometimes we talk to wife, itna kaam tha, upar dekhne ko bhi nahi mila. Ab kahan dekh raha tha, malum nahi. But we speak like this. It's a dialogue, no, sir? It's a dialogue. I'm sorry. It's a fact, my dear friends. 9 hours, boss, in 9 hours, how much WhatsApp I receive from my friends during his working hours, during my working hours, and whatever message he sent, neither useful for his work nor for my work, even though he's sending. And if I ask my friend, why you are doing this? Bolta hai, sir, kaam nahi hai. Sir, is it good? If company do not give work, can I see it ideal? I say no, because my time is very important, man. I want to utilize 9 hours completely. completely because I want to become the master. Believe me, friend, that's what they are doing. And in that 9 hours, morning, 3 hours are war time. Why? Customer should sort in time. What they say is, suppose you are a general manager of the company. What Dabawala says, even my customer is general manager, but suppose I'm not going in time, can company will change lunch time for my manager? He says, no. What will happen? If I'm going late, my customer will eat outside food. His home cooked food will waste. He will pay money. He will waste time. He knows the consequences of late going. And that's the reason he wants to go in time. That's the reason he says morning time is war time. Evening time may not be war time. Why? Customer already served. Common sense here. Even in Flipkart, if your people deliver product, after delivery, you may be 5 minutes late. No problem, man. Of course, nobody comes late purposely and should not. But suppose, that's why we call morning 3 hours of war time. Customers should sort in time. And sir, this is possible because of structure. Very good structure they have. Every company has structure. Every family has structure, man. Forget company. Our structure is president. This is all you know. I will not discuss about this. I will jump to Mukadam. It's a Marathi word. What is Mukadam? Supervisor, group leader. Dabawala is having groups. Suppose in my group, I'm not Dabawala, I'm explaining. In my group, 10 Dabawalas are there. Among 10 Dabawala, one person will be appointed Mukadam, supervisor, leader. And what is the qualification of being supervisor? Mukadam, they're not qualified. So age is a qualification. In a group, the man who is oldest by age will be appointed as Mukadam. My dear friends, please believe me, Mukadam working 20%, 30% extra. He don't get 5% extra income. I asked Mukadam, you don't get 20%, 1% extra income, but working 30% extra. Qualified people, qualified people have questions. Now see what non-qualified person answered me. Banda bolta hai, sir, Mukadam means father of the group. Father always work more than children. I am working more. That's it. Because I am father. Oh my God. Can you imagine? See the answer. What is this? Feeling. Nothing else, man. It's a feeling. It depends how you feel. When you are working, why don't you feel big here? Feel. I am happy. That's it. May not be happy. Say I am happy. What is make? What make difference? It gives good feeling to you itself. And if you ask me, sir, how Dabawala work excellent? One of the reason is Mukadam. Because leaders are extraordinary. All 5,000 people working extraordinarily. I'll tell you how they are working. You must be knowing, in Mumbai we have monorail, metro train, local train. Dabawala allowed to travel only by local train. Because Dabawala allowed to travel only in luggage compartment. And local train only having luggage compartment. Monorail, metro train do not have luggage, so they are not allowed to travel in mono metro train. And this is the map of Mumbai local train. I will show you with animation how one man throughout the day working. Friend, please, those who are, again, I'm talking youngsters, because as a teacher, as a speaker, I expect a lot from youth, not me, whole nation expecting more from youth, because we deserve. Our problem is that despite I deserve, I don't work. That's my problem. That is what I think many people are working like this. Despite their big caliber, talented, deserving, they are not executing 100%. That's a problem. Please, we should. I will show you how this man throughout the day working. Now, this Dabawala is collecting 40 tiffin. One example I'll give. You assume all Dabawala work like this. 5,000 people. Now, this man will collect 40 tiffin from this area called Ville Parle. If you can able to remember name, please use this name. Same name I will use in coding system so you can recollect. This man will collect 40 tiffin and he will bring 40 tiffin to the nearest station called Ville Parle. He will drop 40 tiffin over there. Why? Here, tiffins are resorted. Why? 40 tiffin he brought of 40 different customers, maybe working all over Mumbai. Can one man deliver all Mumbai? No. He will drop 40 tiffin at here. Now, tiffin resorted, he will also get down, loading, unloading. This man will be asked to carry 40 tiffin from Ville Parle to Dadar. He will drop at Dadar. Again, tiffin resorted. This man will carry 40 tiffin, another basket from Dadar to Grand Road. Again, he will drop at Grand Road. What is happening? All over Mumbai, same work is going on. Everybody is working as per designation, as per delegation. They are working. But everybody is in collection and delivery and sorting, resorting, everything. This man will be given another basket of 40 tiffin, which he will carry from Grand Road to Church Gate. He will drop at Church Gate. Last destination. Now, he will carry 40 tiffin by road, on head, on shoulder, on bicycle, on carts. He will carry 40 tiffin from Church Gate to Nariman Point. What is Nariman Point? It's a business center. Thousands of offices are there. He will now ask to deliver 40 tiffin in this Express Tower building. Maybe Flipkart office is there. 40 Flipkart employees is waiting for lunch box in this building. This man will deliver all 40 customers of Flipkart, maybe first floor, maybe 10th floor. All customers got lunch box before lunchtime. Customer will eat. At the same time, this man will eat his own food, which he carries since morning, because he cannot eat outside. It is costly. My dear friends, you will be surprised to know, for this man, for lunch, he gets only 20 minutes, sir. Only 20 minutes. In 20 minutes, he finishes lunch. Now he will come back. Till that, customer completes their lunch. Now this man will come in the same order how he went in the morning, with the same route. Now he will collect empty tiffins. 40 tiffin from Express Tower to Nariman Point. Then, when he comes in the evening, 5 o'clock, he will receive his morning 40, now empty tiffin, which he only deliver your homes. 6 o'clock got free. Do you imagine, my dear friends, from morning 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, till 6 o'clock, he got 5 minutes free, he got relaxed. Man, my dear, not at all. Despite this fact, every day evening, 6 o'clock, he is happy. Why? I have done today's job successfully. I am happy. He will not say, today a lot of pressure, a lot of tension. He will not say like this. Why? Without pressure, without tension, nobody can work. Hum bolte hai na, tension, pressure ka dusra naam bole to kaam hai. Nobody can, friend. You are having tension to listen. I have tension to speak. But we cannot show on our face because there is no alternate. Why you should show, yaar? Yoga hoga. Theek yaar, karo. Every day karna yaar. Number two, somebody asked me, taking some interview from Flipkart, sir, why don't they feel monotonous job? Pata nahi kahan se word leke aaya monotonous. I don't know. How you can do? Can you do different job? I am a teacher, yaar. Can I make as a delivery boy? Teacher, man. Teacher every day should teach. How you feel monotonous? Not at all, man. Because we are specialized in some work. Every day, you have to do that job. If you feel monotonous, then you will feel. If you love, if you take interest, there is no monotonous. Friend, it is what our feeling and they are doing. Now, what happened? Now, I was sharing in the morning. Some qualified people, foreign people comes every month to Mumbai. And they, sir, Dr. Pawan, can you present? Sometimes they say, can you tuk to Labawala? We are nowadays, because of security and because of, they ask number of questions. It's very good, but the qualified people question, you know how it is. Let me tell you, last week, one university foreign people, US, they came. And one foreigner asked, Dabawala, Dr. Pawan, can you ask them, if or suppose they were excellent, can Dabawala get extra benefit? I told Dabawala, what is asking? Dabawala was not happy. Why? Sir, how you dare to ask me? Suppose you work excellent. Haan yaar. Bolta hai, sir, I work every day excellent. Don't ask, suppose you work excellent. Believe me, friend. Main toh pagal hoon yaar, shayad. Main bola na, after 9 years research, myself was amazing. What these people are working, yaar? Excellent. Number two, listen, second answer, what Dabawala giving me. Bolta hai, sir, customer paid me every month. I don't want extra. I'm happy. Aur hamari nazare to extra pay tiki hai. That's it. Office ho, shopping mall ho, what extra we will get? Is it good? You should get extra, my dear friend. You don't expect if you get very good. And believe me, friends, if you work consistently, yes, you will get extra. You have to wait for that. I think so. That's what Dabalas are doing. And that's why they are working excellently. And if you see the working of Dabala, oh my God. Error rate. One error in 16 million transactions. Can you imagine? One in 16 million transactions. So less error. And who shown this figure? Forbes. In 1999, Forbes told Dabala, you have one error in 16 million. When Dabala came to know what is the meaning of error, Dabala told, hey, we don't have a single error. Why you show an error? We are 100%. Because we believe, we use that dialogue. Error is horror. Don't look into mirror. It is danger. Galti karna paap hai. Aur hum log to aasani se bolte, insaan hai, galti kar liya. Arre, you cannot do, my dear friend. And because of that, Dabala got Six Sigma certification. I cannot teach you what is Six Sigma, but let me tell you in short, Six Sigma given to that organization who do not do mistakes, in short. Very simple. I'll tell you the story. You will love to listen to story. 1 minute, in 1999, four qualified people came from Delhi to Mumbai. They want to do research on Dabawala. When they came to office, Dabala do not know the meaning of research. When they came to know research, one Dabala told, what you will research? Daale, chawale, kya karenge aap? Are bale, we are not content. We don't research Dabawala content. We are going to research your service. We will travel 4 days with you and we'll do research. Okay. They travel 4 days. At the end of fourth day, they prepare a project and these Delhi people went back to Delhi. After 3 months, they phoned Dabawala. Dabawala, you got Six Sigma. Dabala bolta, I don't know what is Six Sigma. Bolta, yaar, it's a very big honor. Bolta, what to do? It is for you. Dabala told, okay, send. Bolta, send. Man, it's a very big honor. We are coming to Mumbai and Dabala, please come on that day. We are honoring and it's a very big honor. Very big honor. On the day of honor, Dabala want to go. But they confused because Delhi person told, very big. They don't know how much big Six Sigma. But that man told very big, because of very big honor, 16 Dabala went to collect. My God. When on the dais, they are given Six Sigma certification. Oh, President Dabala bolta hai, what is this? Six Sigma. Other Dabala told, sir, we have wasted 4 taxi charges. It is useless. Oh my God. Organizer told, man, don't say like this because you are second in the world and first in India who got Six Sigma. That is Mumbai Dabawala, first Indian company. Sir, these people bother least about Six Sigma because they are not working for Six Sigma. They are working for customer satisfaction. That's why they got Six Sigma. My experience, dear student, my dear friends, my dear audience, my dear whoever may be, my experience shows if you work consistently, you will be recognized 100%. Another statement, if you may not be recognized, your work will be recognized. It takes time. Sir, they recognize after 100 years. And who was after this? Mr. Madhu. He is no more. So do you feel he is not recognized? Boss, he only recognized because he only started this business. But you should work consistently. You cannot get recognition instantly. They work that too without technology. I know today they are not using technology, but tomorrow they will need. How? It depends. Time constraint, but it may be useful. Second thing, I know we are working for money. Of course, boss, I know money is not important, but money is important also. It depends. How much they start? Sir, how much they ask? 600 rupees per month. Nowadays, they are increased 100, 200. Why? Nowadays, customers are staying far away from station. Previously, they were staying nearby local station. Nowadays, big, big constructions are taking place far away from local station. So Dabala has to travel by walk, by bicycle, 4 kilometers, 5 kilometers. It takes time. He was starting from home previously 9 o'clock. Now he should start 7 o'clock because you are staying far away. So he expects 700, 800. Okay, man, 800 per day. It comes how much, man? 23, 24 rupees here, not more than that. I asked Dabala, why you charge so less? What he answered me, sir, who are my customers? My customers are those who travel by local train. My customers are those who could not eat outside. It is costly. That's why they want home cooked food. If I charge more, they will discontinue my services. Can you imagine? Then I ask, how much you earn? Banda bolta hai, sir, I earn 15,000 per month. Average maybe 12,000. Is it enough? No. He says, I earn extra. Early morning, Dabawala deliver mill bags, newspapers. Late evening, they drive auto rickshaw taxi. I earn 5,000, 10,000 more. 20,000, 25,000, I am earning. Maybe 20,000. And he says, sir, I am earning more in Mumbai than qualified boy. Because in Mumbai, maybe in Bangalore, graduate student may not get more than 10,000, 12,000 salary. How much will you give, man? You cannot give more. Dabawala says, sir, I'm getting more. He's satisfied. And he compared with those who are qualified. Not he compared with non-qualified. What is my message, friends? When you get some job, when you get some opportunity, you should work. You should grab the opportunity. Number two, you should work for a long time. I don't know about Flipkart, but in many IT companies, many places, sir, they are facing problem. Because many places, not all the places, many places, today's youth is not working for a long time. I don't know, passion or passion. They change after 2-3 years, company. Is it good, friends? I know, I don't know comment. It may be how your problems. But friend, only money should not be the problem. The reason, if you work long time, my experience shows you will get more than what you expect. Kaam to karo yaar. Nowadays, when students, I was sharing with Mr. Jacob in the morning, when student comes towards an institution, I run institute in Mumbai. Sir, before admission, father and son both comes. Father asks, sir, you have placement? Education always tell lie, 100% placement. Hurry? College ka company, 100%. And is it possible? If I ask Flipkart, please come to Mumbai to my college, they will take all students in bus, chalo. Is it possible? So they will select, and those who are good, they only take. They cannot take all students here. Impossible. Number two, before student take admission, he asks another question. How much package I will get? Admission liya bhi nahi, pass hoga, fail hoga, malum nahi. But he want today package. Hum log phir jhoot, 10 lakh. Oh, 10 lakh, he take the admission. What nonsense. Is it good, friends? Number two, even you get admission or even you get package, do you work? May not be you, I'm talking general. I will share my experience. Life experience, friend. And again, I'm like your father. Almost all people may be younger to me. I'm 55 years. So I think you are young to me. So it's my message as a father. Same message I'm giving to my children. My elder son is chartered accountant. Younger is just completed MS from mechanical engineering from US. He was in India, in Mumbai, completed mechanical engineering, and his wish, I want to go to US for MS. I told go, but two conditions. You will come back and you will come alone. That is my condition. Friend, I know you are laughing. It's not a joke, but so the reason, again, not emotionally, friend, we love my country, we love our nation, not me, we. And number two, we love our culture also, yeah. Because at my home, my grandmother is there, my mother is there. How I can allow this nonsense to my children? I cannot. That may not be wrong, but I could not. Thanks, my both the children are highly qualified, so they are teachers. They teach 5th standard, 10th standard students in slum areas. Can you imagine? Because I want, you deserve, you should do here. Don't feel how much you earn. God is great, they will give good money, no doubt. Number two, there is no limitation to money. Sky is the limit. Friend, one student came to me with sweet box. I understood, he got placement. I asked him, what is your package? Well, that's a 11 lakh. I was happy. I asked second question, when you are joining? What he replied to me, not joining. Why? Searching for 12 lakh. Oh my God, is it good? Sir, your first job, I not scolded him, I explained him, boss, this is your first job, please work long time, you may get 20 lakhs. Plan for 20, don't plan for 12 year. You evaluate yourself. You deserve, you will get 20 ban. Please at least start. Approach is important. Number two, sir, money for the ball also important. See, bonus. The ball, I expect 1 month bonus. I'm sorry to say, some customer do not pay bonus. If some customer do not pay bonus, the baller will not discontinue his services. I asked the baller, this customer not paid bonus, we want to continue. Banda bolta hai, sir, customer is God. How I can stop to eat food to my God? I told my God, your God has not paid bonus. What he replied me, sir, he has not paid 1 month bonus, but he has paid 12 months salary. For 1 month bonus, if I discontinue, I will lose 12 months. What is the sacrifice? 1 month or 12 months? Banda bolta hai, 1 month, no problem. Because of that, in 125 years, no strike record. Never went on strike. Proved work is worship, customer is God. What is this? Feelings. My dear friends, differences are there, disputes are there everywhere. I'm sorry, he's taking video. I cannot tell you what examples are for difference or abala, why they fight. Why they fight, but they are fighting. Maybe some reason. Despite differences, disputes, no police case, no court case. Why? They are fighting within. They cannot fight outside. Can you imagine why? They says, if I fight outside, not my company name will spoil, my name will spoil. Because we believe, not because of company, people are there. Because of people, company is there. Who are important? We all important, man. That is important. And that is possible if every individual believe, I am the important part in this company. I'm not favoring friend. I don't think something will be, I will receive from Flipkart. I talk everywhere like this. The reason I want to make you confident, boss, I'm important person. That confidence you should have. Anyway, my one sentence dialogue is only one. Work satisfaction. Friend, if you are not satisfied yourself, can you satisfy your customers? Impossible. And who knows customer satisfaction? God knows or customer knows. I will tell you about the ball of customer satisfaction. I have many examples. I'll tell very fast 2-3 examples. I asked one customer, what is your experience? Customer told, they are excellent. What excellent, man? They come to your home, food is your, tiffin is your, they simply deliver, that's it. Customer told, sir, they don't simply deliver food. Then listen the example. Customer told, sometime I forget mobile spectacle at home. If customer forget mobile at home, 9 o'clock, customer wife put husband tiffin in lunchbox and Dabawala deliver in customer's office safely. It means Dabawala gives value-added services to customers. I asked another customer. Customer told Dabawala is very honest. I asked how they can be dishonest. They cannot eat your food. Listen what customer told me. Sir, when I get salary, customer cannot carry salary in pocket or in bag. Why? In local train, it can be stolen. When customer gets salary, after eating food, customer put salary in empty box and Dabawala deliver with salary lunch box of customer in customer's wife in the evening. Oh my God. Because in 125 years, Dabawala never opened tiffin. Never opened tiffin. I'm sorry, friend. In last month, somewhere we are in meeting. Not you are, I don't know the company, but it was delivery, about delivery boys. They are doing some cash collection and delivery. I'm sorry, friend. I was really not happy to know that. That person was manager telling, sir, hamare kya hota bale? When we ask to deliver 30,000 or collect 30,000, that boy goes and he never come back. Sir, tell me, in 30,000, in 30 lakhs, what will change your life? Man, nothing. Honesty is important. What the ball having last 125 years. 100% honesty, despite illiterate, despite poor. Can you imagine? Why? My dear friend, customer faith. And because of customer send cash, gold, silver, and you know, some customer wife, love letter, what not they send. I'll tell you a love letter example. Last example, then I'll go for the next slide. See, what is my message? If you work consistently, believe me, some or the other day, some customer will say, you are God for him. Because of your service, some customer changes life. It happens. One customer told me same thing. What happened? That customer have dispute with his wife one day. And you know how Indian husband wife fight. And you know the Indian quality of husband, you know friends. Indian husband, he will cut down, never bend down in front of wife. That's according to Indian husband. Same thing happened. Angry young man, scolded wife, fighted wife. Next day morning he told, divorce. He went to office, angry young man. 9 o'clock, Dabawala came home, Indian wife, Dile ke mantani. Despite dispute, she delivered tiffin to Dabawala for husband. Maybe the last tiffin, but she delivered. She delivered Dabawala, Dabawala delivered in office. Husband customer saw tiffin in lunchtime. Morning, angry young man become the hungry young man. So he opened the tiffin. When he opened the tiffin, on the top of the tiffin, written love letter from wife. Oh my beloved husband, I love you Lord. Forget what happened. Eat my food. It is for you. The message given by wife to husband and delivered by. Ugly story sunna. Ab khana khane ke baad husband ko sharam to aati hai. Husband shame himself after eating food. What did he do? After eating food, husband brought 2 cinema tickets, put in empty tiffin, written love letter to wife. And they meet together in the evening. Just reply my question. Main bolunga, do atma ka milan karne wala, daba wala. Friends, do you feel it happens only in daba wala business? No, it happens in every business. But you don't know when it will come. It will require your attitude, approach, and discipline. Friend, please, please keep underlying. In your life, maybe personal, maybe professional, maybe business, maybe social, disciplines are absolutely important. Absolutely important. Friend, let me tell you, Dabawalas are actually, I'm not going community-wise, but friend, 95% Dabawalas wearing this chain. We call as Mahalkari. They are the devotees of God, Vithala. They never drink, they never smoke. 5% may be drinking, may be smoking. Not during business hours. No drinking, no smoking. Because when they go early morning, when they go in the evening, you are not there. Your mother, sister, wife is there. They says drinking, smoking is pap. They don't do it. Suppose any Dabawala found by smoking, sir, 500 fine. If somebody found drinking, 1,000 fine. They pay. Because my discipline. They don't do at all. Exceptionally, I'm telling. Sir, white cap is compulsory. The cap cost is 40 rupees. If you don't wear, 50 rupees fine. Why? Because of cap, Dabawala can be spotted easily in the crowd. So somebody got accident, somebody want to give a message. Because of cap, you can pass on immediately. Sir, rule in your interest. Yahan to phir hangama hota hai. Indian government declared, if you don't helmet, no petrol. Fighting is going on. Is it good? Sir, you cannot change the system, so follow the system. 2 alternates are there. Either you follow the system or have a power to change the system. That's it. You cannot commence, my dear friend, because we are the part of system. No alternate. Sir, ICAT is compulsory. No leave without prior notice. If you remain absent without intimation, 1,000 fine. What is this? Discipline, they follow, my dear friends. Please take note, they are following. Sir, give sound. I'll show video how they are carrying 65 kg weight.
The Mumbai Dabawalas are a close-knit group of 5,000 people of stamina, values and ethics. They are engaged in the business of collecting tiffin boxes filled with homemade food from different houses and distributing them at the workplaces of the earning members of these families in the pre-noon and returning empty boxes to the respective houses in the afternoon. They move 200,000 such lunches to 200,000 people working in different organizations.
75-year-old man still delivering. My God. He don't say, I'm not capable. He says, I'm the soldier of Shivaji Maharaj. I'm very strong. What is my message? They're mentally fit, physically fit. So this coding system, let me go fast. VLP stand for Vile Parle, residential area of customer. E stands for Dabawala, who go to collect tiffin from Vile Parle, and tiffin will be delivered at number 3 called Nariman Point. Remember my local train map. It means E number Dabawala will go to Vile Parle, and tiffin will travel from Vile Parle to Nariman Point. During traveling, this tiffin will mix at least 6 times by different group of people, but will reach Nariman Point. When this tiffin will reach Nariman Point, who will pick this tiffin? Mr. 9 Dabawala. He will pick, he will deliver. EX stand for Express Tower. 12 stands for 12th floor because this customer's office is on 12th floor. Can you imagine? Without name, address, he delivered. How you do coding? Simple matches stick become the brush. Why? Because no alternate. What this man is doing, when you clean tiffin at home, sometimes their coding is not visible properly. Any dabawala comes to know coding is not proper, he will recode, he will again code with finger, with color. He will not say, it is not my job. He will do the job. Kyo? Karna hai to karna hai. Koi excuse nahi. It is my job. I should do this. Oh my God. What is this? Passion. Sorry, video I will not play.
That 200,000 of them are having it on all working days on time. Thanks to the Mumbai Dabawalas. The shelf life of these lunches are just 4 to 5 hours. Therefore, watch the spontaneous sorting. Everyone is picking up his tiffins as per his delivery areas. Tiffins for areas with more density are transported on carts collectively. Some tiffins are on bicycles and some are personally taken by hand. From here, the tiffins move. One tiffin box shifts hands in transit at least 6 times before it reaches its consumer in his office. The same is the case in its return journey as an empty tiffin.
Can you imagine, friend, standing near the gate of running local train but working? I agree, they are taking risk. If you ask me, as human ground, nobody take risk, man, no alternate. Everybody have risk of living life. It doesn't mean we should stop to live. It is there, but they are caring. 100% they are caring. Because they work excellently, many documents made by UTV, MTV, I would say A to Z TV had made documents on Dabawalas. Because they work excellent. Many achievement Dabawala got. Six Sigma, Guinness Book of World Record, Dabawala got ISO certificate without application. How they got, God knows, but they got it. This is me, I done PhD on Dabawala. Time is not permitting to speak about me. Let me go to Prince Charles. Prince Charles came in 2003. But before Prince Charles supposed to come, Mr. Consulate in India, he phoned Dabawala 6 months before. Dabawala, Prince Charles want to visit you. Dabawala replied, I don't know who is Prince Charles. He says, man, he's the king of London. Dabawala told, oh, he's the king. Okay, we will allow him. No problem. Dabawala allowed Prince Charles to meet. With two conditions. Number one, Dabawala give only 20 minutes to Prince Charles because Dabawalas are busy. They cannot give more time. Number two, they will not go to Prince Charles. Prince Charles should come to us where Churchgate footpath. That is not the reason what we feel. When consulate asked, Dabawala, how you speak like this? What Dabawala bola pata hai? Bola, sir, he is a king. वो लंदन के राजा है लेकिन 2 लाख कस्टमर महाराजा है उनको डिस्टर्ब करके हम किसी राजा से नहीं मिलेंगे. दैट्स रीजन. दीज आर द टू कंडीशंस. प्रूव्ड वर्क इज वर्शिप, कस्टमर इज गॉड. एंड व्हेन प्रिंस चार्ल्स केम टू नो, ओ दे स्पोक लाइक दिस, आई विल कम. ही पैशनेट टू कम, ही केम. एंड बिकॉज यू विजिट ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड, डबॉल आर रिकॉग्नाइज्ड. फ्रेंड, व्हेन प्रिंस चार्ल्स सपोज टू गेट मैरी, Dabawala, when came to know Prince Charles was going to marry, they purchased sari, turban, chappal, mangalsutra, they purchased this, that. Now nobody knows how to send. In newspaper, news comes, Dabawala want to send, they don't know how to send. By reading this newspaper, all courier company came to Mumbai Dabawala office. I will send. Unfortunately, those days, Flipkart was not there in India. And then Gati courier sent that gift free to London. And Dabawala got invitation to Prince Charles' marriage. But before they start for marriage, 3 days before, phone me. Sir, bad news. What happened? Sir, have you read in newspaper? We are going for marriage, but this is second marriage of Prince Charles, which is not good. Dabawala told. Culture. So they are not happy. I told Dabawala, you are invited for the first time. For Dabawala, this is first marriage. Oh, it's the first marriage. Now we will go. Now they will. What am I sharing, friends? Two sharing. Number one, they are caring for Prince Charles because from visit of Prince Charles, they started to believe Prince Charles God for them. They believe because of Prince Charles. And 2-3 places, friend, among 5,000 people in Italy, Prince Charles invited with 3 people on dais. Hey, come. he honored among 5,000 people. He loves so much. So they care. What is my message to you all? If somebody help in your life, you should not forget for long. Maybe last breath. So because of Prince Charles came, Richard Branson came. And Richard Branson won photo with Dabbawala. Because he won photo, he brought his own tiffin from London with Virgin logo. And I remember, I gave my cap to Mr. Branson. He wear cap. And 4 days, he was traveling with us. See the impact of Indian management. I don't Dabbawala only, Indian management. He told, this photo I will place in my office and I will tell my people work at Dabbawala's. That's why he want to take photo. What is the credit of Indian people in the minds of other people? You know better, friends. But you should work continuously. Now I cannot give more because of time problem. I cannot tell you, but you know, friends, how we deliver all over world, we travel, and it's our privilege that people invite us and we do social commitment also. Sir, every December we do HIV AIDS. We work on Roti Bank. We work on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. We work on yoga. If time permits at the end, if you ask me a question, I will explain something because my last couple of minutes are remain. What is my message, friend? If you work and if you do some social commitment, I think our thoughts goes good path. Ultimately, working comes from here, I told you. So from this, always we should think good. Sir, because of this, today is in Mumbai, you may get newspaper news or TV news. Unfortunately, I am not there. I got, my son then went with Dabbawalas. Today we have inaugurated Roti Bank van. And because of today, that Shiv Sena chief Uddhav Thackeray's sir, his birthday is there, so we inaugurated. And I will tell you, but why Dabbawala doing this?
Happening.
I will go on. I cannot have time to talk about Paperwala. Actually, this is also good. See, we are working on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan because Dabbawala is one of the brand ambassadors. It's my privilege. Even yoga, even anything. Because Dabbawalas are having these 20 qualities. My dear friends, I will keep 30 seconds on this screen. Please observe these qualities. And please, can anybody will tell me, sir, this quality is not with me. My challenge, these 20 qualities you and me are having. What is our problem? We do not bring our qualities into practice. That's our problem. Friend, you should bring. Because you will achieve big thing. But at the same time, people will achieve big thing. Because when one person works, so many people concerns. It's my privilege. I am running Mumbai Dabbawala Education Center. Of course, last 9 years, I am providing all Dabbawala children, those who want to take education, maybe school, maybe college, maybe MBA. I am providing free education to their children. Why? Because I go all over the globe. People pay me money. Believe me, friend, this money I am spending for Dabbawala children, for underprivileged children, because I know, friend, when I was in Mumbai, after schooling, I came to Mumbai from my village. Believe me, I was not having money to purchase chappal. So poor. Even when I was married, I was not having money to perform some puja. I was so poor. Today, I'm an international speaker. I'm a teacher. I'm a school owner. My school college is there. 5,000 children are in education. My father told, if you are educationist, you should provide to those students who could not able to get education. Don't give education. Those who are having capacity, they can learn somewhere, but you provide these people. So that is why something inbuilt in my law, in my maybe mind, and we are doing. Even for Dabbawala, I want to get education, computer education. When I told Dabbawala, please learn computer. Dabbawala said, no, we don't want. Useless. I told, man, you may require, because tomorrow somebody will order you on internet. On mail, you should know the mail, you should know computer. No, we don't learn. At the end of the year, I got idea. In my school, I made wooden local train. In every coach, I put PC. I asked Dabbawala, please come. Dabbawala told, oh, it's a local train. Now we will come. Because we feel we are learning in local train. Now they are coming. It's my privilege they are coming. Number two, even I want to tell them, please learn basic English. Good morning, sir. How are you, sir? Tomorrow I will not come, sir. Because tomorrow foreign people will come to Mumbai. You may deliver dabba to foreign people. You must learn English. For English teaching, I made wooden classrooms of local train. So they should feel they are learning in local train. Okay, Baba, come. What is my message? If you are senior, you should provide such atmosphere to people, they will able to work. You should do that, friends. Because we have that capacity these people may not have. If you are senior, if you are not senior, you should create your own facility, own atmosphere, because my dear friend, there is no alternative to work. And with this, we can have a lot of social commitment. It's my privilege. I teach 5,000 underprivileged children. And because of that, Flipkart invited me. Thank you so much for inviting me. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Flipkart. Thank you so much.
Sure. What a rousing talk by Dr. Pawan. Let's hear a big, big, big round of applause for Dr. Pawan.
Thank you so much, sir.
We now open the floor for questions. So if anybody has any questions, please feel free to ask.
So when there were floods in Mumbai, how did the Dabbawalas manage then?
He want to say, I think, if flood is Mumbai, train will not run, right? Dabbawala cannot deliver without train. Number two, if you remember, I told our customer traveling by local train. Flood is there, train is not running, customer will not go to office. No question. Number two, suppose he want to carry on his question. Suppose customer travel by local train and in the afternoon train is not running. Suppose Dabbawala collected tiffin from your home and then train stopped to work. Listen the answer. They will back your food tiffin at home because without train they cannot deliver. Why back to home? Two reasons. Number one, your food should not get spoiled. Number two, you family member will inform your husband, your son, today Dabbawala will not come. Because Dabbawala not allowed to speak to customers. Because customer busy in office, they cannot speak to customers. So because of the tourism, they will back empty tiffin, food tiffin at home. But sir, it doesn't happen because you know, local train is lifeline. If local train stop, Mumbai stop. So it happened very rarely. Right, sir? Anybody else? Please.
Actually, I just want to know only thing. How do you ensure that you carry only the food items or any your value-added service like mobile or gift items? Because there are so many anti-social elements which they search for media to exploit the things. Your very long historic system should not be exploited for such activity. That too in Mumbai. You are traveling through local trains. How do you ensure that you carry only food, not an RDX or an anthrax?
Very good question. That is, listen carefully, how we start customer's delivery. Suppose tomorrow as Dabbawala, I want to start delivery of my tiffin. Sir, he will not come immediately to start. If you ask to start, he will investigate. Who are you? Where you came? Where you are working? What is your culture, nature? When he's satisfied, then he will start to take your delivery. Number one. Number two, we collect from wife or mother. I don't know why mother will do something wrong for husband or like this. Number three, sir, they do not allow in local train to touch a tiffin. Even when Prince Charles came, Richard Branson came, they made dummy tiffin for them, not original tiffin. They are so strict for their delivery. And thanks Almighty God, till today, it never happened because of their caring. We will pray it should happen continuously. Right, sir? Because they are caring. They don't... if Flipkart will come to for research, they will not allow to test if in. That's it. Right, sir? Can you ask me another question?
Yes.
Tell me.
Obvious.
Please.
So, how does Dabbawala come into the family? Like... Based on the speech that you gave us right now.
Sorry.
Right now, what I understand from Dabbawalas are.
Can you ask repeatedly? How?
How was the Dabbawala selected into the family?
Oh, okay. HR question. okay. Very good question, friends. I think it is recruitment, right?
Correct. That is the question.
You want how Dabbawala bring in Dabbawala family?
Yes.
Right, na?
How are they recruited? Yes.
That's only. Correct. Sir, very good question, very good answer. Listen to me. If you start to do, believe me, your company will grow like anything. See, listen, very simple question and simple answer. If anybody want to come to Dabbawala family as a Dabbawala, only one condition, present Dabbawala should take your guarantee. Now listen, suppose I am taking his guarantee, what I will do? I will train him before I bring into business. I will show passion, commitment, loading, unloading, motivation. It may take 1 week or 3 months, I will train him before I bring into group. When I am confident he is capable to work in my group, I will bring to my group. If he is working like what I expected, very good. If he is not or failing short, my Mukadna will motivate him. What Pawan told, work like this. If he improved, very good. If he is not, still, he will be kicked out of the group. What will happen? He lost the job. I lost permanent reference. Tomorrow, I am not allowed to bring my son also. What is my message, friend? Is suppose we 100 people are good, who will bring good people from outside? We only. Because we know my friend, my relative. Number two, we know Flipkart. So you are the only best judge to bring good person into company, because you know your person also and company also. You know both the culture. So we are the only people who can bring good people. So what will happen, sir? We will work more better than other. That is what the Dabbawala family do for their own business. Right, sir?
Yeah. Do you have plan to move beyond Mumbai?
You want me to in Bangalore? Not possible, because beyond Mumbai, the reason, Mumbai is the city having geographical structure of local train. If you see my map, straight railway route, straight, 70 kilometer. Number two, overcrowded local train. Number three, Mumbai is Mumbai. So they want to work only in Mumbai. They cannot go beyond Mumbai, right? Anybody else? After you will feel, why not ask question? Andar ki baatein baad mein bataunga. Anybody want to ask still question?
There's no one here.
All four boys here, no girl asking. Yes.
So there was this initiative, I mean, I read on some website, like the food which is left uneaten, that is being like for poor children, you can distribute it to them.
Very good, very good. I want to answer this question. There are two projects we have started. One project we have started 5 years before. If you go on YouTube, you will see Share My Dabba. What was that concept? When we collect empty tiffin, sometime we came to know my customer not eaten food because of meeting, because of party, because of other reason. So that tiffin with food goes home and till evening food gets spoiled. But we cannot open tiffin because we are not allowed to open tiffin. We made sticker of Share My Dabba. And those customer not eating, we have given 5-10 stickers to them. And we told them, we appeal them, whenever you don't eat, if you want, somebody can eat, put sticker Share My Dabba. As on today, at Lower Parel station, 132 street children enjoying this food by Dabbawalas. Number two, I told today we have inaugurated Roti Bank. Six, again you go on Google, you will find Roti Bank in Mumbai, what Dabbawala working. You will find my mobile number also among 10. What we do by Roti Bank, if you are having birthday party, you are some function and you have leftover food for 100 people, 50 people, you just phone that Dabbawala will come to your place, he will pick food and that food he will deliver to cancer patient, street children or slum areas. Can you imagine, friend? Free of charge, every day they are giving. My dear, you will be surprised to know, every day from Roti Bank, 400 street children, poor people enjoying food from this activity. And today we have inaugurated that Roti Bank van, because we want, Dabbawala cannot bring on bicycle, we want that Roti Bank van, one van, tomorrow it will be 10 van, let us see. Right, sir? That's the concept. Thank you so much. Anybody else? That's it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Dr. Pawan.
One minute. I have 1 minute program. Sir, please come on the dais. Haan, sir. Unhone to pata hai kya bol diya. Haan, are yaar. Ram Ram Pawna. Ram Ram Pawna matlab kya? Mehman. हम लोग जब आते तो मेहमान बोलते हैं, तो मेरा फर्ज है मैं इनको था सर का ताज, सर चेंज इफ यू वॉन्ट आई कैन टेक दैट, नो प्रॉब्लम, यस नो प्रॉब्लम, माई प्रिविलेज मैन, नो इश्यू, यस फ्रेंड आई विल रिक्वेस्ट दोज पीपल आस्क मी क्वेश्चन, कैन आई इन्वाइट दी मदर डाइस, प्लीज कम ऑन द डाइस. सर हम दोनों का फोटो निकालता फिर मैं कैप चेंज करता हूं फॉर फोटो पर्पज, यस एक्सचेंज, थैंक यू सो मच, कैन यू कम ऑन द डाइस, या प्लीज सर मेरा भी लो ना. अच्छा मुझे भेजेंगे आप फोटो, माय प्रिविलेज, यस इज माय प्लेजर, बिकॉज दे विल नीड, दे विल बी हैप्पी इफ आई एम वेयरिंग दिस कैप, माइट बी. एंड सर रिमेन ऑन ऑन द स्टेज, आई एम गोइंग टू गिव वन मोर थिंग टू यू, थैंक यू सो मच. निक्षिता मैम कैन यू कम ऑन द डाइस, आई थिंक नितिक्षा ना, दीक्षिता, दीक्षिता मैम ने बहुत सताया, मतलब बहुत फोन किए, बहुत मेल किए, एंड देन आई केम हियर. मैम यू आर एक्सेलेंट, यू आर ऑल्सो सो पैशनेट, सॉरी शी वॉज आस्किंग मी वॉट यू विल डू वॉट नॉट, शी वॉज केयरिंग एक्सेलेंट, एंड देन जैकब वॉज डू द रिमेनिंग थिंग्स, थैंक यू सो मच. फ्रेंड लेट मी टेल यू, इन मुंबई 19 फीमेल्स आर ऑल्सो देयर टू टेक दिस डिलीवरी, बट दे डोंट अलाउ फीमेल टू ट्रेवल इन लोकल ट्रेन, दे आस्क फीमेल टू मेक लोकल कलेक्शन, सो डबावालीज आर देयर, सो आई कैन ऑनर हर ऑल्सो. Thank you so much, ma'am. And I brought for these people one more gift. I brought one small tiffin as a token of love. Right? Thank you so much. I'll give, ma'am. I'm having. And friends, I will request your Flipkart company to keep one book which I written on supply chain. My privilege, I took this book in Buckingham Palace in 2009 and I got opportunity to speak to Prince Charles 10 minutes. And this is that book I want to hand over for Flipkart.
Thank you, sir.
This is Master of Supply Chain, which is written by me on Dabawalas. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, friend.
Let's hear it once again for Dr. Pawan Agrawal.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.